Papaya, thanks for the follow, man. Thank you. I'm doing good. How you doing, man?
Thanks, Rabbit. Haven't had audio my whole hour and a half stream. Why the fuck do people come in and not tell me I don't have audio? Like, I don't fucking understand that. Wabbit, you're a real one for that. Fucking douchebags.
Yeah, that is a big old whack.
For real, like.
I always appreciate it when you do it for me, because I'll be like 15 minutes in, like, oh, fuck.
Sup. My shit, dude. Oh, double kill. Wipe the squad. Just chillin', Wabbit. Chillin', man. Battlefield, baby.
Oh shit! I just got drilled. That scared the shit out of me. The jump scare on the battlefield.
Fucking rough. Sniper rifles with fucking ACOGs on them.
Oh, you better get him. Our old teammate killed her.
Not going that way.
Drop that guy's health to 14 and they still couldn't kill him. Their teammates are like bots. Right? Dude, I dropped a damn sniper with an AK. Oh, it was an assist. Oh, these snipers are so annoying.
Spawn flip. What is this gun? My day off, Wabbit. Yesterday and today, bro. I've been
chilling. How did I not get that guy? I was sniping so good on the other map. The fuck?
Dude, what the hell?
The hell going on?
Oh. Sorry, teammate. Oh, fuck you.
Someone say, holy shit!
Oh, shit. Kicking it today? I don't know, bro. I'm just chilling. I'm here. What are you doing today? God damn it, teammates.
Dude, how am I missing these guys? I don't get it.
Ping, maybe?
It has to be. some of these shots are right on.
Come on, how is this? Bro.
I was about to bust on this fool.
Bussin'!
Bussin'! Bussin' at him!
I feel it. Dude, Battlefield right now, Wabbit, is only $8 on Steam, dude. And you get the premium edition. That shit fun.
I'm doing garbage. Hot garbage.
Hot garbage.
Are you on the other team, bro?
No, I was on your team. I had 7 kills.
Oh, I see.
I'm so tempted to drink a beer right now. Is that weird?
She fucking struggles, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm fucking saying, dude? Okay.
Do I drink a beer or do I not?
Before I drink a beer, I'll drink a water.
Bro, the fucking ST overheated yesterday.
What?
At work. Yeah, bro. So my...
When you were leaving for lunch or something?
So it's been going on for like 2 or 3 days. It's been getting hot. But it hasn't gotten to, like, boiling yet. It like, hits 200. And then, like, usually stays around that. By the time I get home, shut it off, it's good.
Yeah.
So I was, like, planning on looking into it. Like, figuring out what the fuck it is on my days off. So I was taking it really easy on the car, you know, just putt-putting it.
Yeah.
me and the homie Alex go to lunch yesterday. Car's running fine. AC's blowing cold air. Get to In-N-Out, order our shit, get back in the car, and I notice it's like 190. So I was like, hey, bro, we're probably gonna lose AC soon. Like, so sure as shit, like not even 5 minutes more into the drive, we lose AC. So I shut off the AC, and then drive the rest of the way. We get there, I'm like, let's eat in your car. And then as my car's sitting, I thought it cycled the water, you know, because it started to go down in temperature. So I was like, all right, the thermostat's kicking in. So it must be good, like it's working. So I was like, let me just leave the car running. I was like, it should, you know, make it go down. So I left it running for like 5 minutes, bro, not even. And I went and sat in this car, ate my sandwich, got back out, and fucking, like, dude, I hear some gnarly ass noise, bro, and I'm like, fuck! Run to the whip, bro. Shut it off. And sure as shit, bro, it's just pissing out fucking coolant out of the reservoir. Like the overflow. All over the ground. And I'm like, fuck. I blew my head gasket, bro. So I'm like tripping, bro, at first. And then, so I shut it off, let it chill. And then I let my manager know. I was like, yo, I'm tripping right now. I gotta make sure at least my car isn't blown the fuck up. Let me stay out here a little longer. He's like, bet, bro. Just take your time. So I'm out there waiting like 20 minutes trying to let it cool down. And I plugged my chip in and I'm like trying to read codes, but it's not reading the codes with it off, bro. They're like not true. So I turned the car on and this noise didn't start. I was like, bet, it's cool. Fuck it. It was just too hot. So shut it off again. After work, I made Alex take me, didn't make him, he offered to take me to Walmart to get distilled water. So I put the distilled water in it, and like, with it on, with the cap off, you know, and fucking, it's fine, bro. It cycled the water, pulled the water through. So I was like, alright, man, I'm gonna haul ass home. So I hauled ass home, and it hit like 200 by the time I got back home. So I fucking let it sit. I haven't looked at it yet today, but I'm pretty sure it's the reservoir or the the control module for the fan, bro, because when I was at work, I had Alex, like, sit there. I was like, yo, see if the fucking fan comes on. The fan doesn't kick on at all. And it should be kicking on at, like, 200 degrees Fahrenheit at least. Dude, someone's hacking. There's no way. They're shooting me through walls. Isn't that crazy, bro? It was fucking... It was like... Dude, this sounded like a tea kettle, bro. Like a tea kettle, bro. I thought for sure I was like, the Pegasus was blown. Popped the hood, and I was like, oh, bet. There's no water coming out of the head or anything. It's like, thank God, dude. Blown Pegasus, that's a cold rebuild right there, bro.
Yeah, fuck that, bro.
So funny. Literally, I cannot multitask game until say shit. It's
I know,
funny.
It's so hard to concentrate too.
I
had
to stop.
I
had to stop playing. I'm averaging like 2 kills a game. I'm playing like shit.
What? You just go offline?
Oh, like it was a driver. I wonder if there's an update. Driver timed out, it said.
Thanks, Wabbit.
Never had that.
Driver timed out?
Yeah.
Definitely weird.
Shut off my stream and everything. Eddie Bazaar.
What's up, baby boy? What's up, dude? What's up, Bubs?
Bro,
how's it going?
Did I send you that game, Muck?
No.
Dude, check this shit out, bro. The only thing I don't like about it is it's like session based, so every time you play, like, you basically gotta play from scratch. But it's kind of a cool ass game, bro. Weird. Power Watch Simulator.
Weird.
What's up, chat? We had a crash, that's why my stream shut down. Sorry. So sorry.
bro. I'm so ridiculous.
Yeah, I don't know either, bro. That shit was whack.
I stole my spot.
What?
I'll set up like a rush game.
Alright.
Unless you want to keep playing Team Deathmatch, it's up to you. I just can't get into that one yet. Someone took my spot. That's really...
Yeah, this shit will be over in a few minutes.
Shot!
Fuck me. The second I see somebody, bro, I get shot by somebody else.
That's, dude, that's insane.
Fucking annoying.
Oh, there's a really small base, small team base. Team Death, fucking 10, dude.
Yeah, that's how it should be. What the fuck was that, dude? You see that shit, Wabbit? That was dumb as fuck. I put a whole half a mag in this guy before he dropped.
Really?
Yeah. And the guy behind him.
That's what was happening to me, I felt like.
I think it's just lag, bro. It's like desync.
And what's crazy is that ping on that server was like 19 when I joined it. That's no sense.
Okay, this guy just quick scoped me. Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck that server. Oop. That shit. I'm gonna pull up your Twitch.
This shit's over.
I hate how you don't come up automatically in my shit. Noise the fuck out.
You're not following me?
I am. That's why I like. Like when I search you, it doesn't like pop up. I don't understand. This, you know.
It's weird.
I have you as my recommended too. Like you'll pop up in, after my stream ends. You nice. Pop up, and then Yeti pops up, too.
Hell yeah. I like Yeti.
Yeah, I did it just because y'all be... I feel like we should all network, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
You know, if you fuck with someone, I basically fuck with them, you know what I mean?
Right. Alright, you join the squad?
Let's see. Come on, you piece of shit.
Yeah, basically.
Did you make one? Or do you want me to make one?
No, you make one. You.
You!
Hey guys, what's going on? It's
what's up, boy? Let's get these kills, bye.
Bye.
What's up, Bubba? What's up, dude? I mean, guy. Big kitty. Big boy.
Joining one. I think you gotta accept it. I'm not sure. Oh no. Fuck you. Fuck that. Maybe this one? Letting you join this one?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Gotta catch that shit quick, man.
For real.
Soon as that refresh hits, bro.
Oh, you're doing more Team Deathmatch? I thought we were doing Rush.
Oh, I thought it was Rush. Fuck, my bad.
You fucking idiot.
I'm a fucking retard, dude.
God damn.
I should just fucking quit life.
Hey, move around in your stream real quick, though. Okay, I thought it was lagging. I dipped, brother.
Oh. Shit. Dip.
Alright. Sorry. So sorry.
God, let me know, man. Let me know, man.
You got an Instagram set up?
Yeah.
Nice. You have clips on there? I don't have it.
No, I don't have any clips.
Chili. Gaming.
Hello. Baby Wade, what's up, guy? What do you need?
Hello.
I need help making my Twitch look better. Like yours. You have all your links and shit.
Right, I saw a post that kind of triggered me on Facebook, but then the homie put it in perspective. I was like, you have a point. You have a point, bro. But there's this post where it was like, it shows a picture of Loki. And it's like comic book fans when they realize Loki fucked like a horse or some shit. In like Nord mythology or whatever.
Norse.
And I was like, bro, that ain't even fucking in the comic. And he's like, comic book fans. It's like, true. You have a point, I guess.
I don't get it.
I was like, show me where his fucking horse is in the comics. Like, I just jumped in.
Yeah.
Disable, where are they at? Where the fuck were they? Oh, he's laying down, bastard. I didn't even see him in there, dude. That was crazy. I was looking like in that direction.
I'm gonna take this helicopter. Oh, I got you. Come on, Gunner.
Yeah, hold on. Check the Bravo is now under control. Oh, this is raw, dude. Fuck are they? Should we dip?
I'm getting out. Go over to A.
Oh, he's coming after me.
Oh fuck, oh fuck.
Another run! I got you on health when I get to you. This map's fucking big. I should have used a sniper. tank. Tank to the left over here. See him? Over by the bridge in front of it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's coming after us.
He saw you.
Got me. Old bastard.
Going for C.
Me too. Thanks, Colin.
Getting the elevators. Yeah, right. It's like full behind cover. Fucking pussy. Oh, Jake. God damn it, Jake.
I tried, I'm sorry.
Bad time to try. He's watching.
Right side. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, I can't hit him.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit, he's coming. Oh no.
Where is he?
He's right above us.
Oh, there he is.
About to fly under. Oh, he went under.
You on the right?
I can't hit him. I can't. Where's he at?
Right there.
Oh. Yeah, fuck out of here. Smoking.
Oh, oh shit. Oh. I'm sorry. Ah. I'm sorry. Rotors offline. Rotors offline. We're fucked. Fuck, dude. I told you I'd be doing that. Oh, dude, there I go again.
Dude, that was fucking hilarious, bro. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Let's get this bitch. We got another helicopter.
Oh, I'm still alive. I survived. Going on top. That was fun, bro.
Yeah, right, bro. What is this guy in this helicopter? Is this all he does is fly helicopters in this fucking game or what? The whole faggot. attempt to pick you up. Hey, oh, I'm here.
I dipped, because he was shooting
God
at me.
God damn it. You're shooting at me, I'm in the helicopter.
Oh, I was shooting a missile at him.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, he's shooting at me. I hit him, dude, through the fucking cabin with my gun, bro. I knocked his health down to 82.
If you see that fucker, mark him. Press Q.
Chill. We got a tank. I'm gonna go to E.
Behind me. Oh, fuck you. I can't fly for shit.
How the f- dude, fuck this. They must have had armor or something, because that, dude, I hit this tank like three times before he even saw me. He still was able to kill me.
Hop into helo.
I'm gonna do engineer. That way I can fucking, we can land somewhere and repair. On C, on the other side of the building. There he is.
Get wrecked.
Did we get him?
No.
Stay out here for a second. Try to, yeah. Must have went down.
There he is. Oh, fucker.
Oh, I'm hitting them, bro.
Where is he? You gotta tag him, dude. So I can see him on the map. Otherwise, I lose him. Let's go get him again. Happen? Where you go?
I hate cocks, bro. Sorry, screw you. Drop down. This is shitty ass.
What'd you say?
The stock market. Like, it's been so volatile. Like, I'll be like, oh, I'm starting to go back up. It went up 9,500, like, my overall. And then, dude, I woke up yesterday, it dropped down to, like, 84. I was like, dog.
Objective echo is neutralized.
Oh, you wanna try Muck after this? A couple games?
I don't have it, bro.
Huh?
I don't have it.
It's free. It's like, I think, a gig. I'm like right now, I'm just saying. I'm getting tired of this shit.
Ooh.
There's another survival I found. It's called Arid. It's free too. It's pretty dope. Like, it's all to do with the sun. And basically, like, you have like a certain amount of time you can stay out in the sun and collect shit. And you have this bar that goes up, and once that bar goes like full, your guy gets sunburned. The bar gets slow, like smaller. It's kind of dope, dude.
I want to play Icarus. That shit's coming out soon.
I know, I can't wait. You know, that's like a, it's kind of like Tarkov, bro. Like, you go down, you get as much shit, and then you extract, bro. It sounds sick as fuck.
I didn't see the building.
Ah, we're live!
Oh, dude. You bastard! Dude, that guy can fly so good. You keep dipping like a bitch. Stay in until we die, bro. What are you doing?
Don't try to blow him up.
Where is he? Press Q.
I did. He's behind.
Oh, I see his bitch ass.
Hey,
bullshit.
There he is. Oh fuck, too close. Oh shit. Oh. I hit a fucking air conditioning unit. That's so annoying.
I started dumping on him.
Yeah, we were fucking him up. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Of course we lost. Alright, let me see what this mutt game is.
It's 300 megabytes. That's how small it is.
Fuck, this shit looks weird.
It's weird as fuck. Ooh, Scum has an update. Hot fix.
Hot fix for fucking what?
Scum.
Yeah, but like, what are they? What are
oh,
they,
my bad. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Satisfactory has an update.
Oh, hell yeah. They updated the anti-cheat.
And Scum?
Yeah. And Scum's really good, too, as far as I haven't ran into any cheaters. Because they haven't, like, I was reading where, like, what's kind of shitty about Scum and why there's no mods to it is because they haven't, like, updated the code or some shit. Where most, almost all developers do, like, even Call of Duty does. But they're keeping it, like, under wraps where, like, usually games that do that don't do good. Like, there was a game, Operation Flashpoint, that was like that, and they ported to console, and, like, totally didn't pay attention to PC, and that's why it didn't do good. And it was a fucking amazing game, but it just wasn't, it just lost traction once, you know, the game was at the end of its life. You could have kept it going with mods. A lot more people would have kept playing it, basically.
But I feel that at the same time, like, if you're not gonna play the game the way I created it, then I don't give a fuck if people are gonna play it or not.
Well, the bad thing about that with these kind of games is, like, some of them kind of just leave it on its head, you know? Like, look at Deadside.
Well, yeah, for sure, but that's what I mean. Like, Deadside isn't gonna get better because of modders, though. You know what I'm saying? Game, like,
no, I'm not gonna lie. Some games have, though. That's what I'm saying. Like, some games, and then it caught, like, you know that Anomaly game I was playing? Stalker?
Yeah.
Like, dude, I'm telling you, there's, like, a whole, what do you call it? Like, cult following because of modders basically making the game playable, bro. That game, when the developers made it, there was so many bugs, bro. And, like, dude, the other developers, like just Joe Schmoes took the fucking game code and fixed the game for the developers, bro, and, like, re-released it. So, like, it only is cool for that aspect, but, you know, at the same time, like, I get what you're saying. You the guys want to make their money, but most of them do make their money as far as,
no,
like,
not even about money. Like, okay, for example, like, if I am an artist and I sell a canvas painting that can only be enjoyed if modified, then, like, fuck you, I'm not selling it to you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, if you can't enjoy it, like, there's somebody out there that would enjoy this. You know what I'm saying? And that's who they make it for. It's not the majority, sure. But, like, ultimately, like, that's, like, games like this that we're about to play, that's what they want. They just want people to enjoy their game. They don't want to fucking... You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like this game, though, is they're giving it to you for free. Like, it's more for you, the gamers. Like, more indie games like this. That's why I fuck with, like, early access games so much, bro. It's because they're making it because they fuck with the game idea. You know what I mean? It's not, like, about money. But I feel like Operation Flashpoint, dude, I used to play that. I used to love it, dog. But no one would play multiplayer. It was basically, bro, Arma on fucking console, dude. Basically, Arma, like, the...
I started a host lobby, by the way. I put the code in,
Oh, shit, for sure. Minecraft. Oops. So they couldn't find the lobby. It's that long ass number you sent me?
Yeah.
Pinks is getting on hired ops.
Ooh, I'm in here.
Hey, that's weird. I think we have to queue up before we start, bro.
Probably.
I mean, that's how it works. Let's see what Phoenix is saying. Don't get mucked. Ready.
What's up, dog?
There's cows over here.
And a rock.
The object of the game, bro, is it's like zombies. You just try to get through as many days without dying. Start battle. What the fuck? I'm not doing that. See any rocks?
Should be one highlighted.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I think you could eat these mushrooms.
I see
little
things.
Isn't the engine kind of cool, bro?
Yeah, it's neat.
It's different. Oh, some wheat.
It says slap a tree. And I'm slapping this tree and nothing's happening.
Oh, the birch is too hard. It's kind of like Valheim. You gotta hit the other tree.
Oh, when it's called tree.
Yeah, the birch is too hard. You need like a tool. Oh shit, the fucking people are over here. There's like these little guys over here, I think we need to stay away from. They're like little goblins. Till we get weapons, at least.
kind of cool. What?
My shit keeps crashing, bro. So I'm gonna send the bug to AMD. Some driver.
Your internet is fucked, bro. You keep cutting in and out.
It's something to do with my driver. My driver keeps saying, like, it times out. I've never fucking seen that in my entire life.
That's weird as fuck.